that? A restaurant called the Reservation. You make reservation at the Reservation? How great would that be? You know what I mean? You come in, right? And like, I said, I'll have the 1/16th Cherokee platter. Last time I ever had the custard platter. Oh, killed it. Right when you're in the middle of the meal, somebody just comes and snatches it from you, like, hey, you can't do that. Ah, see how you like it, you know what I mean? You guys are all right, man. Now, I live in Indianapolis right now. Anybody? Indiana? Anybody? You've heard of Indiana, but no Oklahoma. Really? How does that work? Really? Indiana, are you from there? Or you live there?
That looks so cool.
Or you pass by? Which one is it? Did you live there? Oh, you've been there? Oh, you've been there. No one's lived there? Oh, where'd you live? Oh, man. Back me up. Indiana is a great place to live. If you're a race car driver or a racist, it's a great place to live. And if you're a race car driving racist, man, that is the spot for you. It is truly the burning crossroads of America, right? It is a great place to live. But I love it there. I live with a roommate, and she's got a kid. And it's not by traditional. Like, she has a kid. She had like in vitro fertilization done. That's how she got a kid, right? But that costs like $15,000. Right? My room was 5 feet away. I could have saved her $14,800. You give me a Red Bull and a Walmart gift card, you got yourself a baby.
Whoa, that looks cool.
And I love that kid. Like, I'm going to tell you guys right now, man, I'm going to apologize. Any parent in here, I'm going to apologize to you right now. That's one of the toughest jobs in the world. I was one of those people who didn't have a kid and trying to tell you people how to raise your kid. I'm going to tell you right now, bottom of my heart, I apologize to each and every one of you parents. That's one of the toughest jobs ever. Watching the kid, and
that looks
kid,
so cool.
And I love it. And that kid, I feel like he's my kid. I'm not gonna have a kid. I mean, my neighbor was like, you should have a kid.